This week on Breaking Through with Beverly.
He would beat on my mother. I was a very shy boy and I just took it out in my books. I would read as if I won't have an opportunity to read later or tomorrow. My dad decided that even if he had to sell his car, I was going to college.
JN Breaking Through with Beverly Manley is brought to you by Jamaica National Building Society and Eden Gardens, Nutraceuticals,